Hey, welcome back. I'm here now with Wayne Lord, who is with the Plumbers Local Union 68. And you want to help some folks get some jobs, I bet, don't you?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Now, you guys are doing that through a big open house that you're having tomorrow. First of all, tell me a little bit about who you represent and what you guys are offering.
Okay. I represent Plumbers Local 68, which is all the plumbers in the Gulf Coastal Bend, Gulf Coast region.
Okay.
What we try to do is promote training. That's our number one goal, and promote opportunities for people to go to work in order to support their families.
Okay, and the open house that you guys have coming up tomorrow, you're hoping people will come and get what out of that?
Yeah, what we want them to do is come get information, look at the training that we provide, talk to us about job opportunities, mm-hmm. of which we have several. We have several contractors in this region that are looking for people.
And what kind of training do you guys provide?
We provide basic plumbing skills, whether it's welding, whether it's copper soldering, just mm-hmm. different aspects of the plumbing trade.
So kind of like an apprenticeship kind of a thing, right?
Absolutely. It's a five-year apprenticeship program. It's Department of Labor registered, so that makes us available to do government work, mm-hmm. All types of commercial work, residential work.
Now, do I get paid during this 5 years, or does that work out?
Hopefully, yes. No, it's a earn while you learn program.
Okay.
Each semester costs the person $88. Mm-hmm. And that's all the books, that's all the training aids, that's everything.
Wow, does that come with any kind of health care? I'm just
yes, it
you got
does.
Me, you got me interested here.
Okay, yes, sir.
So if folks wanted to do that, they need to come to your open house. Where's it going to be?
It's going to be at 4841 Leopard. That's okay. Our training center. We spent about $1 million getting this training center up and running.
Oh, wow.
Over the last couple of years.
Okay. Now, do folks need to let you know they're coming ahead of time? Do they just show up? How does that work?
They can RSVP, mm-hmm. or they can just show up.
Okay, either way. Now, if you do want to RSVP, we just suggest you do that, because there's the number, 800-891-8900. Let them know you're coming. But as Wayne said, if you just want to show up, they'd be glad to show you around and show you what perhaps your future could look like. Thanks so much for being here, man.
Thanks, Mike.
Appreciate it. All right,
take
stick
care.
Around. We got a final look at the forecast after this.